All right there, Bob. How's it going?
Oh,
Bob.
Yeah. Good, thanks.
Eh?
Oh, sorry about that. Sausage roll, please.
How about some of my specialty bread? Baked fresh this morning.
No. Just a sausage roll, thanks.
Oh, I insist. It's on the house.
Okay, sure. Whatever.
Oh, I'd love some of that specialty bread.
I'm sorry we're all out.
Oh, bloody hell. Can't eat that now.
Don't let that go to waste. I have a pet shop just down the road. I bet they'd love some fresh bread.
Well, at least I still have the other loaf.
I have a treat for you all. Enjoy. Wow, you all really like that bread, eh? Well, this is the last of it, so you all better enjoy it.
Oh. Said it was a freak accident. It was the middle of the night and no one was there.
I haven't gone for petrol in days. What if another one blows up?
Armature Council said it was a freak accident. It was the middle of the night and no one was there. Wasn't some idiot lighting a cigarette?
That's worse though, isn't it? That means nobody blew up.
Lovely day for a walk, ain't it?
Poor bucket.
Thank you.
dentist in Pepper Ash for the day. Great weather to come see the Wild Up Ridge. I live over in Yellington.
I've been meaning to go to Yellington Market for ages. I hear there's this new Avo fruit thing.
Oh yeah, I saw Doris eating one the other day. It has this huge stone inside it. It'll never catch on. Talk about choking hazard.
Thank you. Thank you.